I think the most memorable one was joining Idola Cilik. I think like that's the best part of my childhood. Actually, before I go on stage, I need my time alone, like not talking to other people or whatsoever. I think being alone and calm is one of the best way to prevent all the, you know, nervous on stage and all that. Yeah, I think it's... My focus was actually on more on my performance. Like, I don't really think about those who came or those who watch or how many people are coming and all that. I think one of the most important thing when I was on stage is my voice and how I can deliver what I'm trying to say through my performance. Like, I think that's what most important. Because sometimes when like you think too much about the audience, like it's just gonna ruin the whole thing. So yeah, it's, I think more about my performance on stage. If she's still alive, I would pick Whitney Houston, if only. But now I would want to work with maybe the IT couple, Jay-Z and Beyonce. And Alicia Keys. I cannot decide though. I think both are important. It has to be balanced. Like, although you already have like a super duper like good voice, which is like a raw talent, but you also need that training too. Yeah. My all-time favorite was Terburu Cinta. Because I think that was the first time when I really contribute in making the song and picking all the theme and music and how do I want to present myself in that song. And I think that was the first time I involved a lot in making the song. So I guess if you ask me which one is my favorite one was Terburu Cinta. His voice and how he talks. Because I don't know, I just got easily, I don't know what's in me, but like I easily judge a guy to his voice and how he talks. Like, yeah, basically that. I love people watching moment with my date. So like, I love just sitting around, just like we both sitting somewhere in a cafe or somewhere, and then like we have that people watching moment. That's my kind of date. I would probably want to try someone who's going to the office, like a professional, working in a company, maybe. I think for me, success is when I can be a blessing and inspire someone surrounds me through what I'm good at.